previously on Bionicle Insurrection.
We don't want to get dragged into his... This isn't our fight.
You won't do it for us. You'll do it for Thire, Sartix's son.
What we're asking for you is hard. We know that.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters.
I recognize that song, but that's impossible. You're dead.
Where's Ash, Tannerite, and Thire?
They didn't.
They went to confront Zira.
Motion sensor stripped me from the entrance.
Hey, Tech.
You all made it.
You.
He's gonna be okay.
Sartix, he's a newborn. Most infants die if they're born this early.
I know the odds are slim, but the doctors are doing everything in their power to make sure he comes home with us in the next few weeks.
Look at him. He's all small and fragile, and I know how busy you are. I'm sorry you're away from work right now.
I'm not.
What if he doesn't make it through the night?
Hey, stop it. He's gonna make it. You and I are going to walk out of this hospital with our son, and we are both going to raise him. He will know his mother, because he will make it through this night and the next 42 nights. I promise you that. The last thing that we need is you getting sick. I'm gonna go see the doctor. I have some questions I want to ask. Please, get some sleep.
Time to close your eyes.
Tannerite.
I wanted to help. Back from the base! Not from here! Well, too bad. I wanted to see my father. Plus, I wasn't going to let you do this alone. Okay. Do you even know what this is about? We are seriously outmatched here. Outgunned. Outmanned. If you want to help, go back to the others.
This is a suicide mission. Isn't it? You've got a lot of fucking nerve showing up here, Thire.
Tannerite, back off.
No! This was supposed to be me! Only me! I didn't want anyone else's blood on my hands! I didn't want to have to worry about getting anyone else killed! This was for me, and me alone!
Well, we're here. There's nothing you can change about it, for better or for worse.
Look, all I want is to see my father, and if possible, free him from this hell. No. I'm going in. If I see him, I will bring him back out. Then I'm going back in. There's nothing you can do to stop this. I can help you. I'm useful. I can fight. You know that better than any of us. You still got your gun? I never let it out of my sight. Good. We got 4 grenades. Use them wisely. You know, I'm not too happy about you two joining me. Because one way or another, this ends today. Now, I'm not talking about this whole endeavor. It ends for us. We can't let them take us alive. You know that. If we do, we give them leverage over the others. If you have to, you save one round for yourself. We take out the guards silently, and then we go in guns a-blazing. I won't let you down. No. It's not me you'll be letting down. Are you ready?
I've got your back.
What do you think her plan will be?
What do you mean?
Eventually, we'll either find their base, or she'll give up on looking. What happens then?
I think it's only a matter of time.
Well, no turning back now.
Mistress.
I have grown tired of the excuses, Polkaeus.
I am sorry, but he is gone. There's nothing more I can do.
Address her as your highness.
Do you think I'm stupid? We both know where he went. We can't have him bringing an army back here.
I will bring him back. I promise. Just don't hurt her.
No. You know we would have never let him out of our sight without something to track his every move. So once Atrix returns with the location...
No! Do not attack them! Please! I'm begging you!
Don't interrupt her.
What I was going to say is that I don't intend on attacking them. Not just yet. I'm going to give them a warning. Sartix's head on a pike will do nicely.
If you kill Sartix, you lose Satrix. Have you learned nothing?
That's his problem now. I'm done helping him. Skekdai?
Yes, mistress.
Bring me Sartix.
Yes, my queen.
Watch as I decapitate your friend.
The hell?
Well... Since we will be currently preoccupied with uninvited guests, Sartix can wait.
Sicko!
came out of nowhere.
We can't get to them without getting torn apart.
Not for long. Oh, fuck! Damn it! They're using guns? What do we do now? They have us pinned!
Go, I'll cover you.
Ash, you're coming with us!
Go, you're running out of time.
Fucking move!
Go!
You two, grab some firearms and help me out here.
That's against our code.
To hell with your damn code! Pick up your guns and fight!
Running out of guns and ammo.
Still as useful as any firearm.
We just left her back there.
Listen to me, Thire. If you aren't smart enough to make the decision to run when you have it, you die! She just sacrificed herself to save your ass! Show a little respect!
Oh, shit. Company.
Damn it!
Shit.
Up close and personal it is. Why are you here?
Sartix, I...
No! Fuck you! Fuck you!
No! Get off me, you motherfucker! Let me go! Thire, why did you bring him here?
He followed us. We had no idea.
Move.
Please, I beg of you, don't do what you're about to do.
My plan has changed. I have 5 hostages now, which means I can make different choices. So can all of you. All I want is to watch you suffer. You have been the biggest pain in my side for some time now, Sartix. For that, your punishment comes early. Atrix has discovered the location of your friend's new base. So now, once he returns, we are going to bring them all here, and one by one, I will kill them all.
Do what you want to me, but you will not touch my family.
No, that's not how it works. I showed you what happened when you crossed me. Your friends paid that price. But once you've been a constant pain to me, I don't kill you. No, I only take away everything that you have ever come to love.
I know of your legend. I know your story. How even from birth you were destined for evil. And that in your beginnings you killed your father. If your mother was here today, what would she think?
She would be afraid of me. The key word there is would. If she was still here, she would be afraid of me. My entire planet would be. It's time to send our message for Atrix to bring to your friends. Now it's only a matter of deciding. I heard what a ruckus you made, and that you choose to stay and fight. I like that. So I won't kill you. I only wish to recruit you.
You really think that after everything you and Sartix have done, that I will just fall in line behind you? That I will join in your cause?
Yes. Because quite frankly, my little gladiator, you don't have a choice.
You monster! I'll kill you!
I'll come back to you.
I'm not afraid of you. Like I said before, do what you're gonna do. Just get it over with. You leave him be!
It's quite a shame. For as cute as you are, I will make you part of my message. I want it to be as clear as your pretty blue eyes.
No! Don't touch him! Whatever you're gonna do, do it to me!
Getting started. Ajax?
Trophy time.
It's okay. I'm here. As long as I live, I will let no harm come to you, my son. Thire. Good night, my angel. Time to close your eyes. And save these questions for another day. I think I know what you've been asking me. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I promise I would never leave. Then you should always know. Wherever you may go, no matter where you are,
and never will be far away. Good night, my angel, now it's time to sleep. And still so many things I want to say. Remember all the songs you sang for me when we went sailing on an emerald bay. And like a boat out on the ocean, I'm rocking you to sleep. The water's dark and deep inside this ancient heart. You'll always be a part of me. Good night, my angel, now it's time to dream. And dream how wonderful your life will be. Someday your child may cry, and if you sing this lullaby, then in your heart there will always be a part of me. Someday we'll all be gone, when lullabies go on and on. They never die, that's how you and I will be.
Soon to you.